Ah, Seb, can I have more vocal loops? Do you think we can have it off for the... I suppose we're over here. Okay.
Are you guys ready?
One, two.
In the basement flat, by the garages where the people dump their mattresses, Esther's in her kitchen, she's making sandwiches. The slats on her blinds are all wonky and skewed. You can see the top of her head from the street before she moves out of view to kick her boots off tired feet. She wipes her forehead with her wrist. She's just back from a double shift. Esther's a carer and she's doing nights. Behind her on the kitchen wall, there is a black and white image of swallows in flight. Her eyes are sore. Her muscles ache. She cracks a beer and swigs it. She holds it to her thirsty lip. She necks it till it's finished. It's 4:18 a.m. again. Her brain is full from all she's done that day. Esther knows that she won't sleep a wink before the sun is on its way. She's worried about the world tonight. In fact, she's worried all the time. And she don't know how she's supposed to even try and put that worry from her mind. Europe is lost, America lost, London lost, still we are clamoring victory. All that is meaningless rules, and we have learned nothing from history. The people are dead in their lifetimes, dazed in the shine of the street. But look how the traffic's still moving. System's too slick to stop working. Business is good, man. There's bands every night in the clubs. Yeah, it's 2-for-1 drinks in the pubs. Are we scrubbed up? Well, washed off the work and the stress. Now all we want some excess, better yet, a night to remember that we'll soon forget. All of the blood that was bled for these cities to grow, all of the bodies that fell, the roots that were dug from this earth so these games could be played. I see it tonight in the stains on my hands. These buildings are screaming. I can't ask for help here. Nobody knows me. Hostile, worried, lonely. We move in our packs, and these are the rights we were born to. Working and working so we can be all that we want. Then dancing the drudgery off, but even the drugs have got boring. Well, sex is still good when you get it. To sleep, to dream, to keep the dream in reach, to eat your dream. Now don't weep, don't scream, just keep it in, keep sleeping in. But what we gonna do to wake up? I feel the cost of it pushing my body, like I push my hands into pockets and softly I walk. I see it, it's all we deserve. The wrongs of our past have resurfaced despite all we did to vanquish the traces. Please, my very language is tainted with all that we stole. To replace it with this, I am quiet, feeling the set up riots. Riots are tiny though, systems are huge. Traffic keeps moving, proving there's nothing to do. Cause it's big business, baby, and its smile is hideous. Top down violence, structural viciousness. Our kids are dosed up on prescriptions and sedatives. But don't worry about that, guys. Worry about the terrorists. Yes, the water level's rising. The water level's rising. The animals, the elephants, the polar bears are dying. Stop crying, stop buying. But what about the oil spill? Shh, no one likes a party booth. Been spoil sport. Massacres, massacres, massacres. New shoes. Ghettoized children murdered in broad daylight by those employed to protect them. Live porn streamed to your preteen's bedroom. Glass ceiling, no headroom. Half a generation live beneath the breadline. Oh, but it's happy hour on the high street. Friday night at last, lads, my treat. All went fine till that kid got glass in the last bar. Place went nuts, you can ask our Lou. It was a madness, the road ran red. Pure claret. I went about them immigrants, I can't stand them. I mean, mostly I mind my own business. They're only coming over here to get rich. It's a sickness. England, England, patriotism. And you wonder why kids want to die for religion. It goes, work all your life for a pittance. Maybe you'll make it to manager. Pray for a raise, cross the beige days off on your beach babe calendar. The anarchists are so desperate for something to smash. Scandalous pictures of fashionable rappers in glamorous magazines. I mean, who is dating who? Politico cash in an envelope. Caught sniffing lines off a prostitute's prosthetic tits. It was back to the House of Lords with slap wrists. They abduct kids. They fuck the heads of dead pigs, but him in the hoodie with a couple of spliffs. Jail him, he's the criminal. Ah, it's the bored of it all generation. the product of product placement and manipulation. Shoot 'em up, brutal, duty of care. Come on, new shoes, beautiful hair. Bullshit saccharine ballads and selfies and selfies and selfies. Here's me outside the palace of me. Construct a self and psychosis, and meanwhile the people were dead in their droves and nobody noticed. No, wait, my mistake, somebody noticed. I could tell by the fucking emoji he posted. Sleep like a gloved hand covers our eyes. The lights are so nice and bright, so let's dream. But wait though, some of us are stuck like stones in a slow stream. What am I gonna do to wake up? We are lost, we are lost, we are lost. And still nothing will stop, nothing pauses. We have ambitions and friendships and courtships, to think of divorces, to drink off the water. Please, the money, the oil. The planet is shaken and spoiled. Your life is a plaything, a garment to soil. The toil, the toil. I can't see an ending at all, only the end. Tell me, how is there something to cherish when the tribesmen are dead in their deserts to make room for alien structures? Develop, develop, kill what you find if it threatens you. No trace of love in the